of our minds many times throughout the past couple years. So, is college worth it? According to the ProCon website entitled College Education, studies show that a student who earns a bachelor's degree makes approximately $30,000 more per year and $500,000 more over a lifetime compared to a high school graduate, and students who earn 2 years of associate's degree make approximately $170,000 more than a high school graduate. Having a goal-oriented mindset towards your future and towards attending college will help you become more successful. Jobs are becoming more and more dependent on a college degree. When comparing salaries between students with a college degree versus those with just a high school education, those students with a college degree will earn more than $17,500 annually and will have more opportunities for growth in their respective fields compared to those with only a high school education. After researching the advantages of attending college for this speech, and for my argumentative essay in my Comp 2 class, I firmly believe that going to a college is the right thing to do to become more financially successful and marketable in the work field. I believe those individuals with a college degree have more opportunities for advancements in their careers compared to those with only a high school education. Why should everyone attend college at some point in their life? These are the three key points I'm going to discuss. First, I'm going to tell you why you should attend college and how it will benefit you and help you become more successful. Then, I'm going to explain why choosing college is a better alternative than going straight into the workforce. And finally, I will explain how college can be affordable so you do not have to stress about money. Choosing a college degree will make you more marketable in the workforce. Everyone should further their education at the next level because having a college degree opens up more opportunities for you and makes you more marketable for a variety of job opportunities. Employers will often look first at someone with a college education compared to those with only a high school diploma. Once a college student is hired, they have more opportunities to advance in their career. Between the years of December 2007 and January 2010, jobs that required a college degree grew by 187,000, and jobs requiring just a high school degree or less fell by 5.6 million in the same time period. With my second point, I'm going to explain the many advantages of attending college rather than going straight into the workforce. Students have the chance to make lifelong friends and develop relationships that will last a lifetime. Attending college and obtaining a degree often opens up job opportunities an individual wouldn't have getting a job right after their high school graduation. Attending college opens up opportunities for paying internships right after graduation or during the last year of college. Many colleges will set up these internships for their students, and these internships often lead to full-time jobs and career advancements. This is something an individual going straight into the workforce would not have. College graduates are more likely to have benefits such as health insurance and retirement plans compared to those students who go straight into the work field out of high school. Statistics show that 70% of college graduates receive health insurance benefits compared to only 55% of only high school graduates receiving the same benefits. 70% of college graduates over the age of 25 had access to retirement plans over their employer compared to only 55% of high school graduates having access to the same retirement plans. The higher the level of education you receive often leads to more benefits through your employer. Some of these benefits might include higher pay, more vacation time, more sick time, and more availability of job promotion compared to those with less education or no college degree. Finally, my third point is how attending college can be affordable without leaving a great deal of debt after graduation. Many people do not attend college due to the cost, but there are simple solutions to this problem, such as receiving money through scholarships and grants. Depending on the major grade point average and aptitude test, college can be very affordable and sometimes even free for those who apply for these scholarships and grants and do well in high school and with tests such as ACT and SAT exams. You can also get a job and save money up. Some people don't always know what they want to do with their life and struggle with career choices. Putting college on hold because you cannot decide on a major or career path is not a good idea because attending college can help route you to the right career. Attending college can help you set up networking that will open up opportunities that you wouldn't normally have if you did not attend college. It is not just about what your level of education is, but equally as important as to do you know. College often puts students in touch with employers they may have never met had they not attended college. Networking helps you connect to more people. I believe there are more advantages than disadvantages for attending college compared to going from high school right into the workforce. For example, the unemployment rate for high school student graduates not attending college is 7.5% compared to only a 3.6% unemployment rate for a student with a bachelor's degree. In general, a student with a college degree will make more money in their lifetime compared to a student with only a high school education. Students need to be educated on the benefits of obtaining a college degree and prepare for that college education at a much younger age. Waiting until the last few years of high school to inform students of the importance of a college education is often too late for students to prepare for this next phase in their life and for them to understand why it's so important to obtain a college degree instead of going straight into the workforce. Parents also need to be educated about the many benefits for their children attending college so they too can educate and help to prepare their children. Parents need to be educated on how to save for their children's education, how to help their children apply for grants and scholarships, and the importance of encouraging their children to do well in school, all which can help college become affordable for anyone who wants to attend. I have explained to you why college is worth it and why choosing college will make you more successful in the long run.